hero of the left, pain in the ass for the right. Elizabeth Warren was elected to the U.S. Senate from Massachusetts in 2012. Her message? Big banks and corporations aren't playing fair.
The system is rigged.
But before she started calling out Wall Street, Elizabeth studied up. An expert on bankruptcy, she taught law for 30 years, nearly 20 at Harvard. In 2008, Congress named her watchdog of the bank bailout.
Accountability and transparency.
Her high-profile efforts to follow the money made her a media sensation.
We're here with Elizabeth Warren.
The Consumer Financial Protection Bureau, created after the financial crisis, was her idea. She got to set it up, but didn't get to run it. Republicans were worried she'd be an uber regulator.
Good to see you. Thank you very much.
That's when Elizabeth decided to run for the Senate. It was a tough campaign with a mini scandal. Elizabeth claimed Native American ancestry, but couldn't prove it. In the end, voters didn't care. She won the election. Now, this married mother of two makes her case against Wall Street from the corridors of power in Washington. And that's Elizabeth Warren in 85 seconds.